Protesters gathered outside the National Treasury in Pretoria to demand a drop in the fuel price by at least 1 rand. The Kimberley High Court orders Sol Plaatje Mayor Mangaliso Matika to vacate his office pending the finalisation of an interdict demanding his resignation. The IFP vows to embark on a vigorous campaign against the fuel levy both in Parliament and on the streets. Zimbabwe election results start filtering through after yesterday's poll.